UNM is looking at spending about $2 million in upgrading signs at the school.
But some students feel this upgrade is pointing the university in the wrong direction. Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto tells us where this money is coming from, how the project will help students, and why the university says it's so important.
Turquoise and black signage is out. UNM is looking at new signs on campus at a tune of $2 million.
This campus does not have directional signs. It does not have You Are Here signs. And it does have a system of old building identification signs.
Mary Kenny with the university says the money for this project comes from bond funds for capital projects. And that means the dollars from the capital budget can't be used to help a somewhat weak operation budget.
Capital projects are very specifically tied to a capital investment in the university. It's paid for over time through a yearly bond debt.
So this is one of the newer signs, and the administration says the reason why these are so much better than the ones they already have is because it's durable, it's legible, and it points people in the right direction. But some students are asking,
Is that really needed? Is that going to help? How is that going to help us? How is it going to help the students here by doing the signs? Yeah, ma'am, it might help visitors, but it's not going to help students.
Grad student Lissa Knutson says she feels the money could be used for other capital projects that don't include signage.
So of all of the capital projects, I think that this is one that's not necessarily the most necessary right now.
But for officials, this is a 10-year project to replace aging signs that will soon point people in the right direction. In Albuquerque, Christy Aletto, KUAT Action 7 News.
Don Chalmers with the Board of Regents tells us this project will be presented to the board with a unanimous recommendation from the Finance Committee at the end of the month. He thinks it will pass.